Blake here, and right now I'd like to show you how to make a great old school cocktail called the screwdriver. The screwdriver's built in a highball glass, directly into the serving glass, full of ice. I'm gonna pour 1.5 ounces of vodka. That's a long 3 count. 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000. Okay, 1.5 ounces. Then we'll take our fresh orange juice and fill it all the way to the top. Okay, we're gonna add a straw and a nice orange garnish, and that is the perfect screwdriver. Cheers!